We're hopeful that progress can be made, but I've got to tell you that from where I stand now, here in Blythe, it's looking, you know, very, very likely that we'll have to go for a solution that I think would be, you know, wonderful for the UK. We'd be able to do exactly what we want from January the 1st. Obviously, it would be different from what we'd set out to achieve, but I've no doubt that this country can get ready and, as I say, come out on world trade terms.